not in stream yesterday. I forgot to be honest. But you doing big? How's it going? Man, the work was something else today, bro. We had some people that I did not even realize could be real people. Bro, sometimes I feel like when you're like go to a store and you work retail, some people that walk in that store do not have a thought behind their eyes, bro. They're just completely blinded to life. It is something else. Oh, what's up, Chonky? Oh, ha. Almost dropped a gummy bear, bro. Never been fucked up. What's up, Chonky? Not much, dude. Starting up stream, that's what we're doing. New Vegas, please don't crash my entire computer again. That'd be really cool. Oh shit, we are fucking huge in the screen. Let me just adjust that real quick. Right, New Vegas, don't fuck me up, please. Launch like a normal, that's all I ask. Oh no, I don't think it's launching like normal. Oh shit. Oh god. It just... What the fuck is happening? Fallout, please! Work with me! We're good, we're good. Somehow. These gummy bears, though, are insane. I'm getting, like, mesmerized by them while I eat them. They taste funny though, I'm not gonna lie. So, how's everyone doing tonight? Expired probably. Dude, if they're expired, that's even better. I'm gonna be honest. Oh my god, you both said it. Oh, dude, I lost progress. What the fuck? My quest. Confront Benny. We're gonna go do that. We're gonna go confront Big Man. Dude, you ain't living life if you don't got stomach problems, my boy. I'm not even gonna argue with that. That's facts, dude. Everything's a snack if you're brave enough. Oh shit, what's in here? I forgot I stole a bandana. Dude, my head looks so malformed that the bandana don't even fit it properly. That's how you know we're good. Oh, what's in the duffel bag? Oh, money? And water. And trail mix? Oh my god. Yes, please. What the fuck?
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
Dude, that scared the shit out of me. Don't do that. Dude, I'm not eating the fucking peeps. No. Get fucked. 30-second ad. Get twitched. I'm gonna fight the grilling because I'm... Dude, I'm gonna be dead ass with you. I've ate catfish before. They're not that good. They're very bony. Not a lot of meat. They taste like the water they come out of. Just letting you know. Not a good meal.
Yep. This is look at these hats. People gonna start to talk.
Dude, Chonky just got twitched, bro. Benny.
Fancy pants?
Fancy pants? Don't call him fancy pants. That makes him sound like he's cool, dude. Benny's a bitch.
I'm sure he ran back to the soft living in New Vegas, though.
Dude, actually, I think these gummy bears might be expired. I'm not gonna lie. I might be eating expired shit. I'm gonna be real.
Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all.
Why the fuck are you trying to get to New Vegas?
Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me.
I don't know what that means, but alright.
Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
Sure, my man. I'll go drinking with the robot. Why not? Dude, I'm so down to play Warframe on stream. Chonky, you should do the things that you were, those circuits. We should do those on stream. That'd be fun. There's nothing in there. I thought there'd be something interesting. Did something just blow up? Or am I like hallucinating ringing in my ear? I might be hallucinating them. Bet we can't. Hell yeah, dude. That's what I like to hear. Warframe's updates have been getting better and better, dude. Sometimes I don't even feel like I'm playing the same game, honestly. Was that where we're supposed to go? That direction. Alright. I'm gonna take a long-ass fucking walk. Alright. I'm gonna say this now, but it's gonna bite me in the ass later. I have not seen a Deathclaw in a fat minute. Alright. I actually haven't seen a Deathclaw at all this game. I haven't fought one. And I just don't think they're here. I think they're a bitch. I think they're afraid of me, alright? No Deathclaw, they ain't shit. So we do the new war quest, but it's gonna be a minute? Fuck, dude, that's a lot of stream content right there, getting a new war. Damn, dude. That's gonna be so much. We have to get the Railjack and all sorts of other stupid shit. But hey, that's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be something. It's gonna be worth it. It's gonna be a lot of fun, though. It'll be worth. Yeah, then we have to get ready for Soul Frame too. Oh my god, there's so much shit in that game. You leave for like a couple of months, and you come back, and the game's entirely different. So how the fuck did we get here? Is that what the fuck's over there? Is that the dam? Necromech and Railjack. Yeah, we have to get all that shit. Is that the dam as I look at some dumbass building? No, shit, that's not a dam. Oh, dude, I don't want to get the Necromech. I just realized what that means, dude. Fuck the Necromech. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Chunky, do you want to do the Warframe stream around, like, Thursday or Friday? Either day for those works for me. Oh, Wednesday, Chunks. If you're free Wednesday... I'm gonna run an open lobby on Fortnite for anyone to join up so we can all play some Fortnite squads together. I'll probably make an announcement tweet later about that. See if I can get some people in for that. Oh my god, we should open the dojo to the public. That would be badass. Is there a limit for how many people can be in your dojo? Because I straight up do not remember. But can I walk in here? No way. Who the f- Okay, what's good?
Hey.
When people have got nothing left, they can always turn to the followers.
The followers, doctor. You guys, is there anyone, like, with a name here that, like, with hey, there's someone with significance.
All that wealth is wasted on
I'm so down to see when I start my job.
Freeside who need food and medicine.
Let's go. Did you get it? Did you get the job yet? Dude, if you got the job, let's go. Big hype. And no, there isn't a limit? Fuck yeah, dude. That's what I like to hear.
When people have got nothing left.
Oh, shit. I need to drink water. I'm dying. Help me. I'm up here if I water it. Okay, there we go.
You can always turn to the followers.
I'm gonna be honest, the followers ain't shit. Alright, I'm out. Oh, let's go, Chonky. Huge, dude. Huge. I might be getting a promotion at my work, too, which is awesome. Let's go, dude, for real. Let's go, Chonky. Making moves, dude. Senior advisor at GameStop, though, you gotta hook me up with the deals, though. Like, if you got, like, some weird exclusive gaming shit coming to GameStop for some reason, you know to hit up, bro. I'll pay extra. Yeah, that's right. We are rooting for him. Silver Rush. Wait, isn't that shit I'm supposed to go? Fuck. Am I supposed to go that way? Dog, I can't fucking remember. Hell yeah, we are. We're still in the right direction. I got you, Pookie Bear. That's what we like to hear, dude. That was really random. My dad just walked in. He wanted to tell me about his baseball cards. Yeah, so my dad actually just bought a bunch of sports cards off Facebook Marketplace. And he's been going through them. Dude, he found a card that's worth like $150 or some shit, dude. And he only paid like $50 for the set. And he's like, well, I just made my money back. I'm like, okay, bud. And I just gotta find the guy to buy that, though. But he's hyped, bro. He's doing all sorts of weird shit with the cards and everything. Grub and Glub. Sup, Fritz?
Welcome to the Grub and Gulp. Just a little rest stop that me and my good friend Lupe set up.
Lupe, last I love that name. That's badass.
Last stop on your way into New Vegas, first stop on your way out. That's what I say. Sure, fire away. I think there are a few places, but I've heard that the Gunrunners sell the best.
Dude, you're going to find that new car soon, though. Don't worry about it. I got faith in you.
Dr. Usanagi runs a medical clinic up the road. All right, then.
All right, cool.
Sure thing.
Anything else
I can do for you?
All right, I had to stretch to get my Powerade. No! Dude, I just bumped my desk and almost dropped like a drink on my lap. That would have been really funny and embarrassing at the same time. Actually, I'm going to buy some food from him. That's a good idea. Not only will that help me with healing, but also help me with the whole not dying of starvation thing. True. Yeah, I can't believe... Fucking, I keep dropping shit on my desk. Hold on. I'm an idiot. You gotta give me a second. I'm spazzing out. Dude, I'm actually hyped that you got that position you did. That's awesome. Being advisor. How much caps was that? Oh, dude. Give me that. I'm also gonna get all the steak. Actually, you know, I'm gonna just grab all your food. All your food items. Give me all that shit. Thank you. But, fuck your money. I'm not
buying it. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
No problemo,
sir. See you later.
Yes, sir. Couldn't be me. Dude, I know, right? If you're ever just, like, starving, just say no. And they can't make you hungry anymore, legally. Eat corpses? I have been. Alright, I have been. Just eat. Exactly. Just eat. It's that simple. Fucking eat them alive? Dude, if you're into that kind of thing, there's people out there for that. You just gotta know where to look, you know what I mean? Oh, are we still going the right way? Yeah, this is the main road. Just gotta follow this shit. Yes, bro, hey, yo, he's getting way too into that. Oh, you're just mercenaries and traveling merchant.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure, here's what I've got.
You better got something good or I'm shooting you. Three of clubs. I thought that was three clubs. I'm like, let's go, a new club? I need a new club. If I attack their Brahmin, would they get upset? Probably. My club is not clubbing no more. Bro, having just all my stats in melee would probably not the smartest decision, but it's been making the game so much more fun. Well, fuck playing Fallout with weapons, dude. Guns? Pfft, couldn't be me. I'm gonna heal that bit of my health, though. I just know that's low. Do I have a stim pack on me still? I have one. I'm gonna drink two sunsets instead. I'll save that stim pack when I need it. Just beat everything? Exactly. It's the golden rule of the club, man. Just keep swinging until they stop moving. That's all you gotta do. Am I even going the right way anymore? I'm in sidetracked. Oh, okay, this way, right? Yeah, okay. Oh my god. I'm getting lost, man. And I shouldn't be getting lost. It's really easy to figure out where the fuck I'm going. Just look at big ass tower and walk that way. You know what? Nothing will be as embarrassing as me getting stuck in a building for 35 minutes. That was rough. Dude, that was fucking rough. But to be fair though, it was like a maze, man. Just look at the map. That's what I'm doing, man. I am looking at the map. Motherfucker is calling me out just looking at your map. I'm on that shit. Don't worry. Where's good old... What building is good old Benjamin in? Me for gore. Don't, dude, okay, it's bold of you to assume I can read a map. I can look at it, don't get me wrong, but reading it, that's a different story. Just don't get lost. True, true. I didn't fucking think of that, oh my god. Silly me. Freeside East Gate, let's go.
We
Fuck, where'd you get jumped by grandmas? When does Meemaw and the gang jump you? I forgot when that shit happens. I need to go figure that out. I want to go get jumped by Meemaw and crew. Bro, you good?
Watch out!
Oh shit, he's actually attacking me, the fuck? Weak. He has a lead pipe, though! I love that fucking weapon. Give me that. Fuck the club, bro. The pipe's back. Oh, this one's fucking so much better. Where's the rest of the thugs at? There has to be more than one. Come on. That's it? There's one of you? Oh, those are kids. I was about to start swinging. Dude, I saw people approaching me. I'm like, shit, alright, this is my moment. Nah, that'd be... I think I would lose some karma if I attack them. Maybe. Who the fuck are you? Bro's gonna try to jump me, watch.
Check it out, between the dumpsters there. The last person stupid enough to follow me down this
alley. Dude, wow, just look at that. I got jumped.
Boys. Hey!
You're not gonna believe this, though. I got a fucking pipe. Dumbass. They don't even have shit on them. They got fucking fatigues and just weapons, bro. Weak. A tire iron? Dude, I got a fucking pipe. Nothing in the dumpster. Damn. Bro, what did they expect was gonna happen? Bro, for real, do we need that fucking sound effect? I need to start adding sound effects. I need to add a lot of shit to my streams, bro, to be honest. We gotta make them improved. Add some shiz to it. Is there anything good up here, or am I just walking up here for no fucking reason? I'm gonna walk in a complete loop and go, damn, there's nothing up here, and then get upset about it, even though I'm the one who walked up here. Oh, there's fucking ammo boxes. Are they empty? Okay, that one has shit in it. There's shit in here. Nice, nice. I'm gonna take that pistol, though. I might need it for later. And flamer fuel too. Tasty. Is that fucking Santa Claus, bro? Motherfucker's getting holly and jolly in this chat, dude. What the fuck? I didn't even know that was an emote, bro. How'd you get that?
How's it going?
This dude's
looking
normal.
For a
okay,
fix,
let's
man.
Talk to him.
I got what you need.
Oh, he's a dealer. Well, let's see what he got.
Have a look, baby.
All right, let's see. Oh, damn. Would you look at that? It's a bunch of shit. Dixon's Wixie. Whiskey? Whiskey. I like me some whiskey.
Come on back.
I'm not fucking
hitting
Santa Claus and the Fall Guys bean thing. Bro, Chongi, what weird-ass emotes do you have, bro?
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick.
Mick,
otherwise,
gotcha.
I've got a nice selection of general supply. Take a gander.
Why'd you cut yourself off there, buddy? Purified water. Okay. Value 20 a thing? Damn, that's fucked up. I'm gonna buy... I guess I'm buying all of it from you. Okay.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Wee. I wanna sell you some shit. I got an old lead pipe that's gonna be needing some shiz. What do you mean, bro? It's normal? What are you talking about? I'm gonna get rid of my fucking shit-ass cleaver. My grenade rifle, because I don't use it, because it has no fucking ammo. When I do use it, I get myself killed with it. Sell my knife, too, because I don't use that shit. My old lead pipe, because that thing's garbage. I'm gonna keep my club, though. My single shotguns, I don't fucking use it, dude. I have a better one.
I got pleasure doing business.
Got some fucking money back, and we're
come
good.
Back anytime.
Dude, I have the urge to kill every NPC I see in this game. Dude, those kids, bro. Every time they run past me, I think they're an enemy. One of these days, I'm gonna have a break, dude. I'm gonna snap. I'm gonna start going after everybody. Hydrate? Yes, sir. I drink. Alright. I
Acme Reality. Realty or reality, bro? I don't fucking know how to pronounce that shit, dude. I'm gonna go to college for a reason, man. I don't got the smarts. I feel like this is where you get attacked by Meemaw, bro. Where's the Meemaw gang? That's what I'm waiting for. I want to get jumped by Rolling Pin. Motherfucker, hit it again, dude. If I get jumped by that dude's pack over there, I'm gonna get pissed.
Hello. See you later, alligator.
Dude, that kid almost made me spit Gatorade over my fucking keyboard because I was stupidly funny, though. I'm drinking, dude. Dog is for real gonna sit there and let me walk 5 steps, go drink. What did I tell you? What did I fucking tell you? Dude, I'm gonna run out of Powerade, dude. I'm gonna have to get up and get another one, man. Is that the main entrance? Shit. Fuck! You bo- Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of Powerade, you fucking assholes. The fuck was that noise? Giant rat. It's game over now, rat. Don't care, drink, god damn it. Fuckers are trying to drown me again. Oh, I'm starving to death. Nice. Good thing I got shit for that this time. Oh, I got trail mix, but I forgot. There we go. Piss himself midstream. No, I'm not. You fucking have, dude. How many points do you fucking have?
The pump is property of the king. Controls the water.
Who
the
pump. Fuck's the king,
if you
bro?
Want water. Bye. The pump is property of the king.
Enough.
You'll need to pay.
This dude has enough points. Sure, buddy. Whatever you say. Yo, a suspicious ass door. Let's walk in it. Oh, we're in Freeside now. We switch sides. Fucker hit it again. This place looks oddly familiar.
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser and plasma weapons.
Okay, I don't care. If they don't got melees, I'm not interested, I'm gonna be honest. That's cringe, bro. I forgot who the king is! The only thing I remember is the giant weird fucking computer thingy that's underneath Vegas. Yo, dude! They're hitting his back in 22 pixels.
Hey, baby.
Okay, I lost interest.
You want to have a good time.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the
school of impersonation, dude.
Hey there.
All right, I'm going in the king's bar thing. Okay. Oh, yeah. See what I mean, bro? They're throwing that shit back in 24 pixel, bro. Something tells me I'm going to beat up a bunch of these guys.
What do we have here?
Herm. Oh no.
For the king?
The Herm scares me.
Who's the king? You believe this asshole man? In Freeside, the king's rule.
I love this fucking dude's voice. Who the king? Got it. For fuck's sake, Chunky!
Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man?
5 caps.
No, trust me. The king will want to see you if I want you to see him. Come back when you figure out how the
world works. Hold on. So you mean they hired an underage person to do voice acting in Fallout?
Look who's back. If you want to see the king, you better
really?
Pay up.
Gross. That is kind of... Who was the underage voice actor? Who did they do?
What do I look like? Look who's back. You know what?
Well, I lost 50 caps to do this shit, dude. Rex! Alright. I forgot. This is worth it.
Look, Rexy. Someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Charge? Pays must be added again. What did he take
you for? Motherfucker, Jonky.
That's Pace for you. He means well, but he doesn't like strangers. Here, to make amends. Now, what can I do for you?
I like the king.
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good?
Good enough for me.
I'll start you off with something easy.
Sure.
Did you notice the bodyguards
known,
for hire
your voice
near
was
the
cut
gates
from the game,
when you entered Freeside?
Oh, okay. I'm glad it was cut from the game, though, because I don't want to accidentally run across her voice, because that would be really weird. Yeah, I don't think you should hire minors to work on a video game that's, you know, rated at, like, a mature game like that. Like, dude, minors do not have a place in Fallout to be voice acting, especially for lead characters.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to
be. All right, Chonky,
so
I'm going to be dead-ass with you. You just made me drink an entire Powerade. I'm going to ignore your next, like, 18 hydrates. Otherwise, I'm going to drown myself. All right.
Too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead.
Dude, I'm not grabbing another Powerade, bro.
But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch.
Good.
So, what do you say?
You made me drain an entire bottle of Powerade. I hope you're happy, dude. And that sounds so lame. You made me drink Powerade, you fucking bitch. Yeah.
Okay, then. Once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing
extremely
your report.
Exactly.
Oh, take this to cover the hiring cost.
200 caps, dude. I might not want to build a house. I might need to build a, you know?
Personal space meaning anything.
All right. The door. I think that's the magic door we've been waiting for. Where's Meemaw and the crew, though? I gotta figure out what town Meemaw spawns in. I want to beat up Meemaw. I have hands to throw with Meemaw. Last time she baked cookies, bro, she tried to kill me. I'm gonna find her. And when I do, I got the pipe. Nothing's illegal in the wasteland.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice.
I'm gonna hit you in the head with this pipe.
Don't go past the South Gate greeter without talking to it first. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Are you South Gate?
Submit to a credit check. Or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
Damn. Okay, caps.
Admission to the strip requires an official passport or proof that you're carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering and ensure a good time will be had by all.
I don't got fucking 2K caps lying around.
Please submit to a credit check or present a passport. I'm sorry, but your balance does not meet the minimum balance.
Damn it! I'm broke!
If you are... Please return when you have sufficient caps or passport.
Fuck, dude, I didn't think I was about to be, like, gate-kept from going to the strip because I'm broke.
Watch out!
Fuck, just scream watch out. What the fuck happened? Okay. This shit really is Vegas, bro. I'm too broke to go to Vegas.
Man, I'm hungry.
Man, he's hungry.
For a fancy lad.
Wait, shit, dude. Or there's an alternative passport that I can find. But do I want to go hunt down this alternative passport? Not really. Alright, that leads me to my other options. Gotta do that. Gotta do that. Screw that. You want me to go this way? Yeah, it's this way, okay.
dying. Yo, Chonky.
Bro, I like how you keep hearing voices like there's people like in this city talking, but dude, there ain't no one here. This shit is dead as hell. Yo, you're here. did you get any like new frames while you were playing Warframe earlier or not? I walked past it, didn't I? No, I'm still going.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
Oh, the North Gate. I haven't gone into the North Gate yet. Let me see.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you. I'm sure.
Was I supposed to hire this dude? What was the quest again? I forgot. Oh, Oris. Okay.
I knew you'd be back. Done and done.
We the Hydron circuit, so I got the frame, but since the recent Monday updates, our new circuit for a new frame is still Patrick Stossel. Oh, let's go.
We'll be heading down the
Zach
main
Hazard?
The
There's
way
no
down.
Way they looked.
No detours.
You oh my god.
Sightseeing, and I go
I
off
see
to find
it.
Another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace.
Wait, it resets Monday? Okay, good to know. Okay. Where am I going? Watch for any suspicious behavior, bro. He's just running in a straight line. The only thing suspicious here is how smooth his animation is. That's what I'm saying.
Up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Up ahead on the next
oh, they, the circuits reset weekly? Good to know. I did not know that.
It can be bought. It can be
shut up, kid. Where the guy at? Did he walk in here? Oh, there he is.
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler.
The fuck is the Wrangler?
What's up?
Shut up.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Oh, he's gonna try to jump me. I'm gonna beat his ass with this fucking pipe that I've been saving. The pipe is still the superior weapon. Nothing beats the pipe. I don't give a shit. Yeah, we're gonna get jumped. 100%. This don't look suspicious, bro. I don't know what the fuck is.
Gotcha. How'd you get ambushes, huh?
Oh, they actually are thugs. Oh. I thought you just shot a bunch of civilians, man.
Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. You're imagining things.
I wish I was smart.
Caused by your near brush with death. Luckily for you, I was here, so there's no reason to get out of sorts. Call it a hunch. You do this job for long enough, and you learn to trust your instincts.
Sure, buddy. God, I have the urge just to beat him over the head with this fucking pipe, dude.
Well, here we are. No worse for wear, are you? I trust that if you need to cross Freeside again, you'll know who to hire.
We gotta return to the fucking king, bro. Come on, man. Can I just fast travel to the king's area? No, of course not, because that would be too easy. Kind of hoping something would be in here. Do I have to look up my map just to see that the fact that the building's on the other fucking side of town? Okay. Okay, sure.
What's up?
Wasn't the king over here? Yeah, he was. Hello, Chonky. Where the fuck's the king at?
To hit the Wrangler tonight, just me and my favorite girl.
Dude, is that a fucking camel next to High?
What's up?
Where did the king go? Oh no, I'm getting flashbacks when I got lost in a building again. Shit. Why the fuck is this place so damn huge? I hear a dog barking. I think we're close. Oh, tell your wife I said hi. Dude, I heard the dog. Dude, I did not just hallucinate a dog, did I? It's a third floor? Bro, why is this building so fucking big? You ain't the king.
Hey.
Jeez, man, your place is fucking huge.
What do you have for me? Oh, he did he? Well, that just ain't good enough. Get back out there and hire him again. Hire him 100 times if that's what it takes. And before you ask, I'm not going to cover the cost this time. It's bad enough I'm giving the man more business.
Bro, I don't want to fucking hire his ass again. Damn it, I'm about to start losing money now. I got 339 caps, bro. It's going to cost... I'm going to be like fucking broke by the end of this damn quest. Keep saying hey to me. Fuck is he at this time?
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Fucking came out of nowhere. Did this guy go?
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
Do I gotta wait till fucking daytime, dude? I'll go check out the Wrangler until I gotta wait.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Fucking grunt.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. What can I get you? Sure, take a look.
Exactly what I thought.
Bye.
Howdy.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler.
Talk to you later.
Oh, they're like exchanges and shit too. Okay, that makes sense. There's... Ooh. Dude, I want to start virtually gambling already. Oh my god. The addiction starts.
Hey.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler.
Motherfucker ain't there. Ugh. Where the hell did he go? Fucker ain't just ain't here no more. He just up and vanished. All right, time to go play slots then. Well, I'll exchange 100 caps for some slot tokens. A nap too.
Welcome to the Atomic Rank.
How many chips?
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Yep.
Hello there.
All right, let's play some fucking slots. Increase up from fucking 3. Are you crazy? Fuck. Yo, we're only down -3, dude. Easy. The gambling addiction begin. Hey, no. It's a slippery slope. I lost 3 chips, dude. Got 1-6, though. See, we're winning still. We just gotta get out of the negative, you know? I just got an achievement for playing 10 rounds of slots, man. I'm -15 right now. It's fucked. -21. Dude, just bad luck. We're gonna win it big. Don't worry. Yeah, we always stop for your big win. You know, just gotta keep going. We're -33 right now, oh my god. -39. Oh no. So we just needed 1 more 7 there. See, we're winning. Use this as an example of why not to actually gamble. Dude, I cry. I'm not gambling! Virtual money! Fuck! Dude, we're gonna win it big, don't worry. Fuck! Dude, we're -60 right now. Fuck! People quit really getting a gajillion dollars. That's what I'm saying. You always quit before your next big win. Stop gambling. It's not gambling. Fuck! We were so close. More. Dude. Alright. If I don't win anything out of these last 28 tokens, dude, I thought I was gonna get something. I'll stop gambling forever. No, don't tell Twitch. Dude, it's like when you catch your sibling doing something bad. No, don't tell Mom, please. Dude, it didn't even hurt. Get up. Why are you crying? More. Fuck. What are the odds on this thing? Yo, we just won. We're not as bad anymore. We got 15. We got 15 back. Keep it rolling. Fuck. catching fish at GTA 5 strip club. No, no, no. Yeah, we don't go in there. Totally. More. Damn it. Fuck. We got 6 chips back. See, we're making bread. We're making our bread back. Fuck. Damn. I'm down to 10 chips. Down to 10. Down to 7. More. Damn it. Dude, we gotta hit the jackpot. We have to. Fuck, dude. That's my last bet. We got 5 chips back. Okay. Okay. Dude, we're just gonna bet it all on one last one. This was a mistake.
Welcome to the Atomic Rank. Here's a chip.
You saw nothing. I'm not addicted to virtual slots, I swear to God. This isn't gambling, okay? We're just testing to see the odds, you know? Wait, okay, let me increase bet back to 3. We're run 3s. We're addicted to gambling for a defect. Dude, they should've. It would've been fucking hilarious. I would've had it by now. Dude, I think it's the machine, guys. We're still negative 101 in earnings, by the way. Oh my god, we're only negative 95 now. We're winning some of my money back. All or nothing? Are you fucking crazy? Bro, you've been having it. Damn, we're back to 101. I should have got some of my money back and called it, dude. We gotta get my money back, though. We can't let the bars win, dude. We can't let Vegas win. Dude, just think, there is a whole army of elderly people right now in Vegas just doing exactly what I'm doing, just with their life insurance checks. Oh, man. $100 bet? Fuck no, dude. I'm not wasting all of my chips like that. We do be winning some money back, though. Wait, oh, there's a payout list. Let's see. 20? What's... Bad times 30. Bad time. Do we need to get triple oranges, dude? That's what we need. We need triple oranges. We need triple oranges. We need triple oranges, guys. Triple oranges. No balls. 50? I max out at 40, okay? I just wasted 40 chips on one bet. Fuck, we're doing it again. I can't look. You motherfuckers put me $196 in debt! What have you done? Fuck. I have 2 bets left. More? God damn it. How many caps do I have left? 130 now. Okay, that works. We'll buy him a whole. Stop saying more!
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
So it's like a Damn.
How many?
He really hit me with that.
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, there's nothing you can help me with. You can give me back my fucking money, though. Oh, fuck that machine. We need to find a new one. That one's shit. That one's cursed. We'll do fives. We'll bets in fives. I cry.
I cry.
To a 25 bet? No! Last time you told me to do a bet, we lost. We're 215 in debt. And you're telling me, dude, just bet 25. Easy.
Dude, we're losing so much money.
25?
Fine. Just because I just won a round, so. I'll put up the 25. Oh my god. Fuck, let's do it again. Woo! One more. Dude, fuck. How the fuck? Oh, I'm out of slots. Alright, we're done. We're done. We're done with the slots. You already broke. Dude, don't talk about that.
Welcome back. What can I get?
We're just gonna have to sell off some of our belongings. We'll be fine. Then we're gonna gamble some more, you know? Some of my apparel I can get rid of. Don't got any more of that. I can get rid of some weapons, though. I can get rid of a few dynamites. Machete can go. Yeah, that works. Just give me 208 more gambling money. Not my money, not my problem. Dude, you'd be a great security guard at Vegas, dude. If people start bitching, just be like, not my money, not my problem.
Till next time.
Actually, I do need 200 caps, though, for a quest, so I can't gamble anymore.
Submit to a credit check. Or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
I didn't expect to get fucking jump scared by Securitron.
Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
Motherfucker, he wheeled his ass all the way down from the gate just to come to the bar just to laugh in my face that I'm broke. And then, are you dry humping the sign? What the fuck are you doing? Thank you, God, bro. I get I'm broke. I don't need to be insulted by a robot to tell me that. Where the guy at, dude? I was waiting for a dude here. It's not daytime yet.
Let's go gamble some more while we wait, I guess. Really dead.
Stop by the Silver Rush and- more gambling, buddy. No.
You heard. No, we all know what she said. The wasteland gets a little frisky in Vegas, bro.
Yeah, we even after total nuclear annihilation, though Vegas is still Vegas.
No, I heard what she said, don't worry. I know what she said.
Yep.
Fuck is you?
Something you need, kid?
I want my money back.
You've got a mouth on you, kid. If I weren't busy working for the Garretts, I might give you a
I have a pipe, I'm not afraid of you. What we got up here? Is there anything I can barge into? Shut up. This one looks good. Why do I keep opening up the wrong door, dude?
How's it going?
You mind saying for the folks back at home?
Merc grunt outfit, some turpentine, some cigarettes.
Karma. No, that is, bro. Like 100%. Thank you. Thank you, Fallout New Vegas. Very cool. I'm kind of afraid to walk into these rooms now.
Yo. Why is this room special?
I'm gonna sleep on the bed. I need to sleep, apparently, too. Can't sleep in an own bed? Who owns this bed?
Good day.
Bro, there's more to this place? What the fuck is going on in here? Oh, this is the shitters. Shitters. Okay, cool. We found the shitters. Is there another room in here? What the fuck? It's got a double-decker shitters in there. Oh, dude, there's more fucking slots in there, dude. It's like they're scratching at me, dude.
Play slots. No! Play slots. No! The voices! Their voices! There's another door here. Let's check this out. This may be a mistake walking in this room. Dude, I was actually terrified for a second that we black screened. Okay, she's actually like dead ass asleep. I kind of want to talk.
You better get out. Hey!
Motherfucker, come here. Wait a minute. Okay, this might be a mistake, what I've just committed. There are no witnesses. What do you think I'm working on? Blew that dude's head off. Murderer. Bitch! We're hated. Yo, I think we did the bad timeline. Yeah, it was probably not worth killing those guys. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think that a nuke of victory was worth it. We might have to reload a save here really quick. Yeah, we're just gonna hop in here real quick. Okay. They don't know I'm here.
Keep moving.
Hey, we chill?
Hey.
Hey.
Howdy.
Alright. Yo, we don't talk about what's going on in the background.
Get out of here.
They really do. Are you just gonna follow me around, bro?
What's up? Yeah?
What the f- Hmm?
Need something.
Bro, this person's gonna follow me around. Got like bathtubs with operating tables up here? The fuck is going on? Dude, this shit ain't not a bathroom, bro. It's been quite the digs.
You hear about that band of crazy old ladies running around? I hear they're real
vicious. What are you hunting over there?
Hey!
What did I do?
Had enough.
Now don't you feel silly. Fuck. What's so bad that's in this room? There's nothing in this fucking room. Why are they guarding it so much? Why'd she say it like that? I don't fucking know, bro. That shit scared me a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Well, now we gotta reload a fucking save again because I just, you know, did bad timeline. Okay, we're just gonna leave this fucking area, bro. Dude, if she jumps me, like, again, I'm gonna cry. Yo, what if I Sandman kill her? Hunting rifle, some ammo and shit. A package of cigarettes that's totally worth stealing. Oh, golly, be me. I would love for me to have a nice fine pack of Marlboro. Marlboro? Is that even a fucking cigarette name? I don't know. I can't smoke legally, so I don't know. I don't know the fucking in and outs of the addiction. Damn, there really ain't shit. Just stop pissing them off? I wish it was that easy, dude. I don't know what I'm doing to them. They're just angry at me. Alright, if I walk in this fucking room and you guys get upset, I'm gonna be a little sad. A serious stranger harassed?
You better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Damn, you have to tell me twice. Fuck. You just gonna follow me around? Okay, that's kind of scary. All right, that animation there. All right. You've sold me. I'm gonna go back downstairs now. Don't ever fucking walk at me like that again, please. That reminds me of what I was doing with the fucking poltergeist. My bad. Is it daytime yet? Can I go fucking sell my soul to that one dude now? What makes him suspicious, bro? I don't fucking know. Oh, I think he's here. He's not here. Where are you?
He's on the other side of fucking town. Ah.
Spooky.
Hungry, thirsty, horny.
We get it! Damn! Where, oh where, is the weird guy? On the other side of fucking town. Dude, that Powerade's going through me right now. Hungry, thirsty, and what? We all heard her! Bro, she's just trying to drum up business for the Wrangler, dude. What the fuck was going on in that Wrangler? I don't know. Lady, I'm 1 out of 3. Leave me alone. That 1 out of 3? That's up to interpretation. Is that a no U-turn sign? Where is this guy at? Shit. Hey, yo, Chonky. Okay, we're gonna line up perfectly. Okay, we gotta walk this way in a straight fucking line. And we'll find the guy. Why is this dude hiding from me?
I will find you.
Do I feel like one of those fucking old action movie characters?
I will find you. And I will kill you.
I went the wrong fucking way, didn't I? There's no alleyway over here, is there? I'm just gonna look like a fucking idiot. God damn it! Local catfish can't follow a fucking line, dude! How do I get lost in a video game? It's not even a difficult line to follow! It is if I... Okay. I'm good. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna follow the line and we're gonna be good. It's gonna be fine. Motherfucker. Okay. He's in a different spot this time.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph.
Okay, we're almost there. Sorry, my bad. Local femboy catfish. Sorry, I had to get corrected really quick. Can't go straight. I can't go straight, dude. It's like a quick. Wait. Oris.
I knew you'd be.
Yes.
Done. We'll be. I'll.
Dude, I don't have that much fucking money. What if I just kill Oris? What if I just Sandman him right now?
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
What if I just bonk him? What if I hit him over the head? Sandman him, take him out. I got the means, man. Just give me a fucking reason. I will kill you. Why did the music go like that too when I was like genuinely thinking about just hitting him?
So tell me, did you really think I was stupid enough to
let's go big,
again?
Bro.
One of my men saw you go in and out of the king's place. As much as I hate to lose a customer, it's just unavoidable sometimes.
Big with the support. Oh, he's actually gonna attempt to kill me. This is great. Dog. Wow. Oh my god, there's so fucking many of you. I'm getting jumped. But I'm like, you fucks, I got a pipe. Oh damn, they also have pipes. This is bad. Alright, fucking, we're pulling out bats. We have zero chance of fucking, he's right in front of me. There we go. We're gonna hit him with the lights out and then E. There we go. She's killing Zach Hazard. It has to happen, alright? Oh shit, we might die. I'm not paying attention to my health again. Tab! Thank you. God damn. We need a stim pack. And we need to drink a fuck ton of beer. What type of alcoholic beverages do I have on me? I got a beer and an atomic cocktail. Alright. The fuck down. You're next. Damn. That's what I fucking thought. Never disrespect the power of the pipe. This thing's actually like soaked now. Oh, it's not soaking blood anymore, damn. I guess I didn't have shit on you. Where the fuck is the armored fella? There he is. Oh, I got metal armor again. Yippee! Do I have any healer on me? I think the answer is no. Two sunsets and a dream. And I'm not even crippled either. Let's go. 47 caps, no way. 49 caps, get it right? God. Short me $2, man. Money, let's go. What you talking about, gambling money? Shut up, damn, bro.
Ah, so it went down like that, huh? I guess it can't be helped now.
Nah, I beat his ass over with the pipe. And I beat a bunch of other people with the pipe.
That's good enough for me. Maybe you can help me with something more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it.
Yes,
words
sir.
Come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything. Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Yes, sir. I'm also broke now. Just letting you know that. So if you ever want to hit me up, fuck, I gotta steal that whiskey. Someone needs a timeout. Yo, hey. I got some like food on me. I do. I got a gecko steak. Nice. Right, hold on 1 second. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go run in the bathroom. Look at me like a second here. Oh my god. Why is it being weird? Stream elements work with me here. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second.
I'm back.
We haven't played My Singing Monsters in a minute. I just realized that. We haven't checked up on the boys. I think they might all be dead, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. We've been playing this game for a total of 69 minutes so far. That's funny. We come back to the funny number. I'm stupid. Okay. What was I doing? World map. Okay. Gotta go to a place, find the people, beat them up.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Nick and Ralph's. Thanks, lady.
Okay. We're almost to the place. This is definitely the place.
There are so many refugees to care for.
Howdy. Oh shit, hello.
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun. I joined up looking for a decent paying job.
I'm glad they're giving their entire life story, but like, why do I need it?
But they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door. I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
Interesting.
Hey. Who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
That sounds interesting.
What do you have in mind? And I may have answers. What starts in misery tends to stay there. Freeside wasn't Freeside until 6 or 7 years ago. That's when Mr. House's robots rolled out of the Lucky 38... and started pushing everyone who wouldn't join him off the strip. Lots of folks died. Some scattered to the winds. The rest wound up in Freeside and seemed never to lose the habit of living like refugees. What about them? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else, just with better clothes.
True. They do have the drip.
The king though, he's got that something special you can't put a finger on. Too bad he likes girls with skin. I reckon they care about getting water and electricity from the dam, and that's where it ends. The locals here are just an inconvenience to them, something to step over or stomp down.
Fuck with the Pokemon emoji.
The resources, plain and simple. Before or after the human race shot itself in the foot? I've been around long enough to have both opinions, see. Before the war, Mr. House was a famous captain of industry. Robotics, to be specific, seemed charming in interviews, until he became a recluse. Since the war, though, didn't make a peep for near 200 years. But when he came back strong and killed a lot of people.
Damn.
I don't know how they do it. They're like saints, those followers. If they didn't charge for their services, I'd think they was crazy. But nah, they're just naive. Warms your heart. Couple of rad scorpions, those two. Gloria is the stable one, but she'd slit your throat if there's a profit in it.
Or interesting.
Rather, she'd tell her brother to do it for her. John Baptiste is one of the sicker humans I've had the displeasure of observing. What did you want to know? Feed a man for free? And he'll be back asking for more. Feed a man a bullet. You won't hear from him again.
That is true. That is solid advice.
Till next time.
What was my quest supposed to do? Injured locals. Oh, okay. Injured locals. Where are the injured at? This is probably an injured local in here. There's...
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here? Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this. Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there is about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it, sad to say.
Yeah, my kid's probably dead then.
They were big guys, young too. No old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them. I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne over there about him. He saw more than I did.
You could have opened with that, you know?
Wayne?
That true? Did the king really send you? I don't really know what else I can add. There were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most freesiders, I guess. That help? Sorry I couldn't help more, especially since you're being so nice. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have been something else.
Lou,
now that I think of it, he said Lou something, something with a T. Tennant, that's what he called him. Lou Tennant.
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Lieutenant, that's who we're hunting down. Lieutenant. I'm gonna go kick this lieutenant's ass. He's just like me for real. Fucker dropped the name and I'm like, alright, let's fucking end his life. We clean up Freeside for real. Fuck was that noise?
Hey. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
I'm numb as a fucking rock, dude, brother. That's what we like, dude. We're all stupid here. We all dumb as a rock, but that's what makes us unique. What's up, Mr. King? What the fuck am I like?
Have you found anything else? Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also move on over to Mormon Fort and chat
we ain't
to
smart.
Focus up.
The followers we ain't smart.
To be in the know about these things.
That's what makes it so much fun.
Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Dead squatter camps optional. Talk to Julie Frank to see if the followers know anything about the situation.
Hey.
Dude, I want to get into another fight, bro. I want to beat more people at the pipe. White and smart. That's what I'm saying.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph. Stop by Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs, man.
I like how he's called the crier, too, because he doesn't shut the fuck up. Punch him? I kind of want to, honestly. Kick him.
Holy shit, dude. I think my fucking drink started wearing off. Where that person I was supposed to talk to at? Beatrix, right? Is that what I'm looking for? Julie Farkas. No, you.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies?
Dude, that leave mohawk and that voice does not fit. The courtyard.
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming.
Oh my gosh, fucking football. Soft spot on his forehead. Fits well to doing something to me inside. Hmm?
What do you mean by that?
Where, oh, where is the other, the what am I looking for? Bro, honestly, that was like 4 seconds ago. Loki forgot. Alright. That's exactly what I mean. Sir, yes, sir.
It can be found at Mick and Ralph's. I'm getting out of here.
Okay. I don't think we have to worry about Mick and Ralph's no more. Oh, where do I gotta go now? On the fucking road, I guess. Are they on top of the fuck? No, they're not. There's no way. I'm going, you're doing that reminds me of some video. Let me send it to you, but I'll take a peek at that.
The password. I guess you're not getting in here then, are you?
Bruh.
Hold up. What's the password? If you're here to see the major, then I suppose it's all right. Head on through.
Let's go. You don't need no fucking password.
Go. I hope this helps. Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some. Yes, I'm a major in
check your DMs,
corps,
bae. I'm doing that right now.
Where this food and water comes from.
Now, if this actually gets played over the mic, will that get me banned from Twitch? Is the question of the night. I just fucking watched it, dude. Oh yeah, we'll see about that. And fucking blasts him, dude.
You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, please tell them about this place.
Where's the major? Is that the major that I just talked to?
Yes? Was there something else you needed? No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
A friend? No, but this one does have nice things.
You were right.
Very fair.
But here,
Take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret.
She's nice and all, but like...
Yes? Was there something else you needed?
I'm not giving that food.
That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons. You know, Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers. But they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. Our envoy was brutally beaten, and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped.
Interesting.
I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
Interesting. Her voice so soft, goddamn. For real, dude, she got a nice voice. Too bad we're gonna kill her. I'm kidding. No, I'm not. I'm losing my mind. Not to go talk to the fucking king again? This bitch. Could somebody have killed you? Is that a threat? I'll do it right now. We are for real simping over a New Vegas character right now. Oh lord, how far we have fallen. The bean.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
Peak. That would be a peak spot to fight it out, dude. We just have to tell security that we know each other. Otherwise, they might beat us up, too.
Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else? Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir. Wait a minute. They said what? Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell him I'm willing to cooperate.
God fucking damn it. I gotta go ahead to the damn train station. Do I have to walk outside? I think I do, right? I gotta go that way. God, this fucking map's so confusing to follow.
Where the booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women...
Something tells me I'm going the wrong way. Fighting the Ferris wheel? Okay, that's badass. I fuck with fighting the Ferris wheel. Dude, there's just one Ferris wheel cart just like shaking. It's been going crazy. Dude, what the fuck are they doing? Things swinging back and forth. We get a nice view of the city? Hell yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be defusing the situation, I'll be honest. Beat down Tate? Yes, sir. Hey, yo!
See him. Draw a weapon and we will fire.
This isn't really a good time. What did you want? Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks. Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, If the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't want to keep walking back and forth. I get it. It's a Fallout game. It's a lot of walking. But damn, dude. Give me a fucking break. Whatever you want, mama.
Yes, ma'am.
Dude, you guys took two different directions with that.
Bruh.
Lasers, plasma, pistols.
Shut up about lasers, plasmas, and pistols, man.
I don't allow the salute emoji, Karinga.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking, a little less fighting.
Mama warned me about women you like you. I hope she was right.
So I'll tell you what. Just this once, name whatever you want. And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
Damn, you only get one favor from him.
The king.
Gotta stop leveling up the fucking melee. Bro. Dude, Johnny Bravo is a fire thing to reference in any way. Always reference Johnny Bravo. I'm level 10 now too? Shit. Motherfucker just said indeed. Night person. Here and now. Where's that bloody mess? What's this? Characters that creatures killed off explode with a red, gut-ridden eyeball-strewn paste. Oh, hell yeah, give me that.
Some space meaning anything to you, lady?
Bro's the goat for real. He's a role model indeed. New kid reached 10th level.
Achievements!
Confront Benny at the top. Dude, I want to confront Benny, but I'm fucking broke. I only got 49 damn caps. I know what my favorite I want.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
I actually want to know about the dog.
What about him? He's been acting peculiar for some time now. I took him to the followers and had him checked out, and they said his brain is bad or something. No, they said they don't have the tools to help him. I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet.
Gamble to get more. I'm not going to gamble away the little money I have.
Maybe you have better luck.
We're in this situation because of gambling.
Ask away. Sure can. I have a friend who has just what you're looking for. Has a shop over yonder by the east gate.
Chonky.
Named Mick and Ralph's. Just tell Ralph
Chonky.
I sent you,
okay.
And he'll get you squared away.
Let's think about this a little bit. He's named the King. He runs a gang called the Kings that are out of a Elvis impersonation school in the middle of Vegas. Now, I'm not trying to, like, fill in the context clues for you, but I think he might be a reference to Elvis.
Things have been a lot better since
I didn't mean to talk to you again. My bad.
All right. I'll see you later.
Damn, you don't even give me his full attention. You don't love me. Wait, did he say, how did he say he was going to get me to the strip? Did he say I can get in the strip now? That is true. He
He is better than Elvis in that regard. Actually, this is a good point. We have no idea what the fuck he did. What if I can get to the strip now? Maybe he let me get in. That would be amazing, because I want to beat the shit out of Benny. I got a lead pipe with his name on it. Want more, Chonky? I want more. I'ma eat that body. In bed with us. Damn, he went for the... Delicious. Why is there... my man. Old Ben. Together? Damn, he's like that. I don't know if killing old Ben was bad. What happened? Why did killing old Ben bad? Was that because I punched the kid? Nah, dude, after I just did so much work and free. Nah, dog. Is that bad? That fuck up? Fuck. We're gonna keep rolling.
Submit to a credit check. Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
It's because I punched the fucking kid. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Now we gotta restart all this stupid shit again. Fucking Vegas. It's too late. It does matter. I don't want to be shunned by the community. I'm trying to go for the good guy role. I gotta make sure everybody likes me, dude. No one cannot like me. It'll make me angry. Dude, now I sound like a Minecraft YouTuber, dude.
Everyone must like me. No one can disagree with me. They all have to be like me.
Hold up. What's the password?
Password, shut the fuck up and let me in, bitch.
If you're here to see...
What I thought.
Here you go.
The sheriff killed one with it. I murdered an entire family cannibal cult one with it. Then I murdered a small community one with it. It is what it is. Oh my lord. Get this gun away from this man.
There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please. If you...
Is that it? Okay. Don't be a Minecraft YouTuber. No, I would never be a Minecraft YouTuber, dude. Hell no. One, Minecraft's boring as fuck to play longer than 2 hours at a time. And three, I do not want what comes with that. For some reason, when people become Minecraft YouTubers, it like flips the crazy switch in their brain, bro. And they go fucking nuts, man. They go absolutely berserk. And I ain't a part of that. I don't want to be berserk. I don't want to lose my mind. I already don't have marbles up there. I don't want to lose all the marbles. Then I'll have no marbles. And I don't want to have no marbles. I need my marbles.
You want someone dead?
Really? Daniel Chillin, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated, man. How you doing?
Hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a message.
Oh, I didn't even get this interaction with I truly.
That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us, and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay? You're a bastard after my
Yeah, damn right. Pay me.
Yeah, this should do it.
I got 200 caps back. Yay!
That's all you get. Keep your mouth shut. Now, if you'll pardon me, I got some important business to take care of.
Do we got more gambling money? Let's go.
Let's go. That's what we wanted.
Hey.
Hey! Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it! How are you? How did you get in here? Did I leave my fucking window open? I did! Man, come on! Where did it go? There's a fucking cockroach in my room! I see it. We're... Fuck! Fuck! Don't you fucking move anywhere! Dude, this thing's fucking gross! Wait, hey, yo, chill, buddy. Fuck, I got this piece of cardboard. I'm gonna kill it with the box. Fucking goddamn it. It's the middle of winter. How'd you get in here? Yeah, it's fucking weird. Oh, don't you dare fall. Oh my god, I got it. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna throw this thing outside. Oh, it's gross. Dude, that was fucking nasty. Side quest? What the fuck you mean, side quest? Dude, I did kill. I got my 5 XP, bro. Fuck. That was fucked up, man. Oh shit, I was supposed to talk to the king.
You find out something about them so... Wait a minute. They said what... That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
The fuck King, happened?
We've got problems.
There's been a shootout at the train station.
Can you clip it, please? I'll clip it. Like, after the stream's over, I'll go back in the VOD and I'll clip it for you guys.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation.
Dude, that was fucked up, honestly. That cockroach came out of nowhere. Like, I'm just playing the game, I see this thing like buzz my head and it flies around in a circle and it lands on my monitor, dude. I freaked the fuck out. Holy shit. I never want to deal with that shit again, ever. Fuck that, bro.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
God damn. They fly. Yeah, cockroaches fly, dude. They have fucking wings and shit. If they couldn't be worse, dude, God made them to annoy us, bro. They're invincible, they fly, and they fuck shit up. You should have cleaned your room. My room is clean. I cleaned that shit recently. Yeah, bro, they evolved. They got wings and shit, dude. They're fucked up. Oh my god, dude. The cord of my headphones just grazed my leg and I freaked the fuck out because it felt like an insect.
This isn't really a good time. Like he helped me. Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters.
Still, if the king's willing to deal with us,
what is that emote?
I'll tell my men to stand down.
Oh my god, dude. I'm like gonna have like flashbacks. I'm gonna be laying in bed, I'm gonna be tossing and turning in the sheets, thinking about the fucking time I almost got assassinated by a cockroach, dude. That thing was fucked up, man. Shit was big too. Their ants in your skin, their ants in your skin, their ants in your skin. I may be insane, but I'm not that insane yet. Give me another hour of playing this game and we'll be there, don't worry. Dude, where did you, Chonky, where the fuck did you get that emote, bro?
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
Where are you getting this emote from? I need to know.
I heard all about what you've helped us plenty, so I'll take. Don't rush it though. Toss it around.
GI Blues completed. All right, let's see. Melee weapons. Bring that up to 5. Put lock pick up to 5. You're wanting to survival again. Melee weapons, bring that up to 6. Rip off your skin. There's ants in your arms. You ain't gonna get me with that. You gotta try a little bit harder.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those. I got Rex here from a salvager a few years ago. He was a little dinged up when I got him, but one of the followers fixed him right up. He goes through spells like this from time to time. The followers said his brain is going bad or something. He's been acting. You're better. Whoa there. Not just anyone can be a king. Second, I have to approve, and I don't.
I want to
but
be
if
a king,
you're fixing
though.
To join something fierce, stick around. We've tried to pass our philosophy on to the people of Freeside.
Okay. The favor.
Ask away.
Does that fucking emote scary, dude? What is that?
Sure can. I have a friend who has just what you're looking for. Has a shop over yonder by the east gate named Mick and Ralph's. Just tell Ralph that I sent you, and he'll get you squared away.
So I need to go to Mick and Ralph's. Okay. Freeside Strip. East. We need to go to the east. New Vegas Medical Clinic. Gunrunners. That's the east gate. So we need to go east gate. What's my quests right now? Nothing about Hound Dog here. We'll do that later, but we need to go to the East Gate. Okay. By Mick and Ralph's. Dude, I love the Fortnite fucking emojis that people toss in the chat. They look so weird. Fortnite! Dude, I have a coworker that's addicted to Fortnite, bro. Like, unironically.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
What the fuck is Mick and Ralph's? Like, he's addicted. Like, he was like, we're sitting there at work today, and he's like, dude, I want to go home early. I want to go home early. I want to go home early. I'm like, why? Dude, I got to play Fortnite. I'm like, are you dead? I see, like, dude, I got to play Fortnite. I've been itching to play it all day. Ever since I got here, I just wanted to get home and play Fortnite. I'm like, is that all you do? He's like, yeah, dude, I just play Fortnite. I'm like, okay. The fuck is Mick and Ralph's, bro? But nah, he deadass only plays Fortnite. I asked him about, like, other games. I'm like, what other games do you play? So I don't play any other game. I'm like, oh, okay. Sure thing, my man.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to see. Mick and Ralph's is located just before the East Gate. Mick and Ralph's is located just before the East Gate.
Am I at the East Gate? That's the East Gate there. So that means I gotta go.
Can be bought. It can be found right there. At Mick and Ralph's.
Almost sounds like an addiction. I think he is addicted to Fortnite, like, unironically. I think that's, like, his whole life. I may be addicted to gambling, but, like, that dude's definitely addicted to Fortnite. East. This is East. East. I am looking East.
That was East. I can read a compass.
Ooh, look at that. I followed completely east, and guess what's not here? Mick and Ralph's.
I was going in the right direction.
Ain't nothing in that fucking dumpster.
I wasn't going west! This isn't west! This is east! East!
I can read!
How's it going?
See, there it is! Fucking, I wasn't the right
way! No, this is Patrick! Fair, valid argument. We shake hands like men, and we call it day right there. It's a laundromat, really? No, this is a whole bunch of shit.
Hey, what can I get you?
I was here before! Okay.
One of his boys stopped in and said you had won the king's favor. You've done right by this town and deserve a pass. Here you go.
No, we kiss like men? Valid. Valid.
See ya.
Okay, I got my damn pass. And now I'm gonna go beat the shit out of Benny.
Benny!
Actually, I'm gonna buy meds. Then we're gonna go beat the shit out of Benny. I'm gonna hit him with the 1-2.
Hey, what can I get you? Take a gander.
Oh, I'm gonna gander. You do not have what I want. Interesting. I'm not buying that Nuka-Cola off of you. I changed my mind. That's expensive. Bro, what crazy the fucking game he's playing, the Loonstone piano noise and sound like the fucking Among Us imposter noise. What the fuck? No, dude, do not compare that shit to the Among Us imposter noise. No, dog. Please. Get out of my head. Damn, only got 3 dynamite left. Then I got nothing for you then.
Thanks for stopping in.
Silence, alright, I'm gonna listen. If I don't hear that fucking noise, bro, I'm gonna be upset. I need to drink water. I don't hear this piano note we're discussing. I hear violins.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Dude, I think you might be losing it, dude. I don't hear no Among Us noises. Yeah, it just sounds like ambient background noise. I don't hear it. Chonky, you hear any of this?
Submit to a credit check. Or thank you, madam. You may proceed.
Thank you for being polite.
Oh, damn. I forgot this shit looks nice.
You come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas. Consider me your personal welcome wagon. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner. Yeah.
So I have to go. I have to go talk to the House. The House always wins.
He'll be waiting for you.
Always wins I.
That's it. Keep moving.
Damn, I really want this game to be remastered so bad. You know how fucking cool this shit would be? Like, imagine seeing this shit. Oh my god, dude, this game looks so beautiful.
Well, howdy, partner. Good. Come back soon now.
Damn.
Here we go, boys. The moment we've all been waiting for.
Bro, please, I beg you to go back before I set the chat and listen to the background music. I'm not crazy, I swear. Please. That sounds like the pleads of a crazy man. Now, I will not say you're insane. However, just accusing the game of being an Among Us reference is a little up there. You can't just scream Among Us, bro. Shit, they all scared
me. Have a nice day.
Where to, partner?
Penthouse. Please, I'm begging you.
Penthouse floor.
Probably play War from the Switch? Dude, tell me how that goes. That sounds horrible.
This meeting has been a long time coming, hasn't it? You've come a long ways, literally, and I suspect figuratively as well.
Interesting.
I have to ask, now that you've reached your destination, what do you make of what you see? Oh, by all means, yes. That's refreshing. The business is this. One of my
fuck you, Mr. House.
Has stolen an item of extraordinary
dude,
value
actually,
from
I
me.
See the resemblance, and it's low-key
and
a little scary there, Chunky.
Simple enough.
He looks actually, he looks more like a Tony Stark's dad. Kind of like a Nikola Tesla kind of vibe. I don't really see it now that I kind of take a closer look.
My only concern is the recovery of the platinum chip. What happens to Benny, I leave to your discretion. When you
bonus.
Bring the chip to me, I will pay you 4 times the delivery bonus stipulated in your contract. How's that?
That works with me. I don't care if you're evil.
Is that an attempt at humor?
Fuck.
I've always taken business negotiations very seriously. I advise you to do the same. Until then.
Okay, I really hope that the platinum chip isn't like some like supercomputer thing that's gonna get us fucked up.
Enjoy your time.
Chunky Fish has been born on the Switch Warframe. Oh no, dude. So it begins.
Well, hello, sugar. I'm Jane, one of Mr. House's girls. We keep him entertained. We don't get many guests lately.
Yep, I'm good.
Congratulations, partner. The boss is in. You can bring your friends to. Just bear. Enjoy.
Wait, the presidential suite. Is that,
High roller suite.
Wait, is this a player home? What? Entertained? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I don't wanna figure what that means, to be honest. Is this a player home? I can't remember.
I think this might be. I think it is. Shit, we got ourselves a home. Damn. Ain't that something? We got ourselves some new digs. Sheet. And it came with pre-set up shit too. Damn.
Where to, partner?
Cocktail Lounge is actually pretty nice. I want to see this game remastered so bad. Want to see this shit done so bad. We looking so good. Alright, we gotta go kill Benny now. Topps Casino. Alright, Benny. I got a lead pipe. You got a gun. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. I'm gonna take that chip back. I'm gonna give it to the house. I'm gonna get a 1K from it. And I'll be out about my way. If this brings the end of the wasteland, so be it.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
What the fuck you just give me? Ambassador Crocker's note. Let him do the line. I will let him do the line. Whatever the line is. Where's the note? Hey, what's up, Blowfish? How you doing, my man? Oh, dude, I don't know. Notifications on Twitch always be broken. How you doing? Apparel, aid. Is it gonna be under? It wouldn't be under aid, would it? No. Oh my god. Counterfeit passport. I already have that. Where the fuck is the thing? He just gave me a note. And fuck, I don't care. That shit ain't important. What is important? Wow. Is beating the That's piss out crazy. Of Ben. Denny? Is it Benny or Denny? It's Benny. Not Denny, the fuck.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night some girl was...
Hello, little fish. I'm gonna get in this casino. I'll beat the piss out of Benny, dude. Beat the piss out of him.
Hey, hey, baby doll. Welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino.
And I'm gonna beat the piss out of you, too.
You're gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
No.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way,
fuck that mean?
What can I do to make your Topps experience the Topps? Have a good time, baby.
I want to kill him. What weapons do I still have? Brass knuckles and silence pistol. Alright. As long as we still got the knuckles, bro, we're in business. That's all that matters. Yes, truly. No, believe it or not, big is not truly. Okay, fuck it. To the top of the casino. Something tells me this ain't where it's at. Oh my god. Where is Benny at? Bro, you're not beating the truly allegations, bro. Nope, damn. Just do something Truly wouldn't do. Just can't act like Truly. Check my profile. Damn, ain't nothing in there but liquor. Wait, where's Benny at? Data.
quests. Top of... At the Topps Casino. He's at the Topps Casino. He's somewhere here.
Hey, your mama, what's the haps?
What?
Hey, your mama, what's the haps?
Gambler. No, I want to find Benny. No, you're here, Benny. I will find you, Benny. Accessible to the elevator. Accessible. Elevators are out of order. Okay. I don't believe it. The fuck are you, Benny?
Ring a ding, baby.
I'm back where I fucking started. Dude, how am I this bad at finding people, bro?
Hey, there's the high roller.
Ring a ding, baby. Ring a ding, baby.
Every Julie account never reacts like this.
What in the goddamn?
We found
Let's
him.
Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves, smooth. Hello. That broad everyone saw go in the Lucky 38, that was you? Oh, shit.
When you shoot me, you ran off so fast, never got your name.
You making a pass at me, sister? Because I'm out of your league.
Damn.
Did those bullets scramble your egg? Or have you always been...
Hey, chill. Wait, this ain't what it looks like, though. I'm gonna be real with y'all. It ain't what it looks like, I swear to God. Then there, when he does that. The truly allegations are wild.
You're one sick pussycat, baby. There's Quinn's, and then there's... I don't even know what to call you.
Well, I'm on the switches, pain.
I hear dig from you, babe, and all I can think of is a shovel. How can this be? This ain't forgiveness. It's something wrong. All right, honey, baby. This is all kinds of wrong, but to my suite it is. 13th floor,
yo.
Don't keep me waiting.
All I'm saying is that shit just works. You know, sometimes you just gotta get a little flirtatious. He hands you the key to his room and then he beat his ass.
I got my eye on you, so no funny business.
I'm gonna kill Benny, dude. It's gonna be devious. But if he can walk a little fucking faster, that would be nice, Benny. Put some pep in that step. You shot me in the head and ran, alright? I know you can groove. Now get moving. Dude, he's so fucking slow. Yeah, he truly, I don't believe it even more now. There's only one way to disprove the allegations. Where the fuck's the staircase at? If all these elevators are out of order. This is getting crazy. Where'd Mr. Benny go? Fish help me, please. Alright. All I can say is that Big is not truly. Has he ever been, has truly ever been chat when this truly was here? He has been. Wait a minute. No, he's been here when truly's been in here. They've both been here at all. Wasn't here at all.
Trying to help you.
Where the fuck is the third? Bro, I'm gonna be 100% with y'all. I don't know where the 13th floor is. I was supposed to follow Benny to the top. Where did he go?
Hey.
True. It's all very compelling arguments. Bro, I don't know where the 13th floor is. Where the fuck do I go from here? I'm just gonna fucking face the wall.
Hello?
He went this way. Then turned this way, and then he fucking disappeared. Where did he go? Oh. Duh.
Benny's gonna show you the tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy broad.
That is an option we could have right now. Fish, there it is. It's the noise. Fuck you, I hear it! Damn it! Damn it! Now I'm never gonna unhear it! Fuck! What have you done? The jig is up. Alright, we have some options here. You fell for this trap, hook, line, and sinker. Keep your pants on, or we just do it. Do we have three options on the table, boys? We have to come up with it. We have to come up with an answer here. We may have locked ourselves in a corner. It's the noise is like this weird piano violin noise in the background. That noise right there. Kill him. Alright, I got one vote. Kill him. Kill him now. That's. We'll count that as two. Alright, we're going for it. We're just gonna beat his ass. I'm killing him, dude. I gotta readjust myself in my seat. Damn.
You tramp. Like I needed another social disease anyhow. Hey!
Oh damn, Benny got health. We crippled his arm though. Oh shit. Yeah, we fucking knocked the gun out of his hand. We fucking get bitch. Kill. By the way, kill him is very truly answer. True. Truly does say kill him a lot. Basically. Maria. Yeah, we want his gun for sure. The platinum chip. Suit and give me that 9 gold. Let me take Benny's suit too. Bitch. Oh damn, his arm fell off. Just making sure he's dead, you know? You know, it's for extra safe measure. Devour. Shoot with his own fucking gun. Yeah, word. Items. That's what you fucking get. I will hold on to his gun. I'll use this gun primarily now. What's that? Salesman Weekly. What the fuck?
Hey! Hi there! Good question!
Interesting.
Allow me to introduce... It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful.
Interesting.
Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember.
Holy shit, it's the best character in the game? Gets an L.
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device. Kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well... Some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there!
Good to know.
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's
defenses. That's a whole lot of shit.
Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then, I guess, I just do as I'm told. I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
I agree, but that makes us helpful.
Then I'd have to help you.
Oh, hold on.
I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan.
Suffer an accident. Wild card side bets. Interesting. This game just got a whole lot more fun.
Feel really dumb to admit this,
hydrate, yes, sir.
But I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
More water. I'm doing the water.
You have? Wow, that's amazing. You can murder Mr. House whenever you want. I mean,
I see why this is the best character.
How he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum Chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew she was carrying the Platinum Chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her.
Wait a minute.
That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the Platinum Chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't.
Interesting.
Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh? I know that's not true, because you still have a head. That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
What the fuck do you mean you feel bad? You got me shot in the head.
Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The Platinum Chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word.
It's not a very nice word, guys. We can't say exploiting.
Sorry if that was getting boring. Oh, no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do.
Good. I like this plan. It's coming together now.
There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip too, like the Boomers, the Great
Brotherhood
Cons,
of Steel. I kind of forgot
the
they're in this game.
Brotherhood of Steel.
Kill the Cons. I already killed the Cons in that one town. Yammer Water is very truly hydrate. Yeah, sure. Oh, he hit him up with a double. I forgot. You always do doubles, little fish. But yeah, I've already killed a lot of the Cons.
Right here.
Interesting. Got quite the setup he has here. Quite the fucking setup indeed, Benny.
Yeah, I hear the noise now. I hear it. Like, if I wear Benny's suit, what will happen? Plus 5 barter and plus 5 speech. Nice. Okay, let's see here. Kill or disable Mr. House. Bring the platinum chip to Mr. House. What if we bring the platinum chip to Mr. House? That feels like the bad ending, right? Like, that's the bad route? Giving fucking that guy the thing? Because I feel like that's the bad route, you know? So I don't want to do that. Make contact with... Go to Red Rock Canyon. Make contact with the Great Khans. Make contact with the Boomers. Let's see the world map here. I can get to that one really quick. Like, that's Good Springs, right? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go to this one first. I don't know who that is yet. Damn, I'm gonna move a lot faster when I'm wearing this thing. I do like Benny's gun, though. I'm gonna use the fuck out of this. But yeah, fuck House. We're not gonna work with House. We're gonna go off, meet all the gangs. Probably shouldn't whip out my gun in the middle of this place.
Enjoying your stay. Relax. Relax, baby. The safe is houses. Have a good time. Ring-a-ding, baby.
Weapons damn. Oh, yeah.
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaisar will not extend this mercy a second time.
Oh, shit.
My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. His mark will guarantee your safe conduct through our lands. Go to him, and you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. The Corsor Lucullus will be waiting.
Nice. Good to know. We're going here first, though. Some kind of fucking enemy nearby. Oh, it's a wild dog. There we go. Fish fry with the gritty? Dude, I'm not gonna gritty. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going this way. I have no idea who's in this direction, but we're going this way anyways. I wanna get power armor really bad. I really want some fucking power on the man. Damn. That coyote didn't even stand a fucking chance, man. I think after who I meet who's up here, this might be it for me for tonight. Just because I also got work tomorrow and a lot of other shit to do, so I can't, like, game too much. Which is unfortunate, dude, because I really want to finish New Vegas soon. Because I feel like we're getting close. Closer each stream. I mean, Benny's already fucking dead, so now I just gotta meet everybody, all the other people. Kill the house. Destroy everything. Burn the wasteland down to the ground. I walked past it, didn't I? No, it's right here. Fuck is right here. Discovered Hidden Valley. Alright. Surprised Benny's okay with you being you a pinhead. Hey man, in the wasteland you can't be picky. Yeah, this is definitely not sketchy or anything. Benny's a guy about inner beauty, you know what I mean? Yeah, this ain't sketch or anything. This definitely feels like some Brotherhood of Steel bullshit over here. Just little scorpions, really? Like I'm right on top of him. The death claws at, don't start saying that, bro. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? The Hidden Valley bunker. They're definitely dead. Are they all dead in here? Oh. Well, that kind of makes sense. There's a radio over there, though. Or something. Is that it? No, that can't be all that's in this bunker, right? No, there has to be more. There's no way. Yeah, there's something laughing at me in the ambient noises. Three times the charge. That's it, so that's the last one you can get. But that's seriously it? No, there's totally more. That shit wraps. Nah, Big, help me out here, bro. There has to be more, right? I'm not losing it, am I? Because there's something here. Nah? Bro, nah, there has to be something in the Hidden Valley. Ban the bomb, drop chems, not bombs. Fight apathy or don't, peace. Love, a class of 99 rules, peace. You suck. Show me your ZB. Alright, I'll keep looking then. Hey, a broken part of the wall here. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. What was that? Oh, those Brother to Steel? What the fuck? Am I being taken out by the fucking rescue rangers? What the fuck is that? Holy fuck, dude. There you go. Holy shit, man. I didn't expect them to be fucking super soldiers, bro. Fuck. What am I fighting? Put the metal armor back on. Okay. I'm still wearing a fucking suit. Goober. Fair. Okay. The goober was harsh, but I understand. Where? Oh, they're brother to steel. What the fuck? Why are they attacking me? I thought I was able to be civil with them. Is there a way to be civil with them? Cause like, shit, dude. I do not know. I'm not gonna keep my gun down. It's scorpions. We're chill. We're chill, bro. What do you mean? I don't even have a gun. I don't want to like attack them or anything either. I was gonna try to be like chill and civil with them. No, I didn't blow up no base. I don't know why they're so vicious, bro. Damn, whatever the fuck just shot me, that was insane. You guys fucking suck at aiming, bro. Well, now I know I'm getting melted, dude. What about the fucking chain gun, bro? Alright, something tells me this is not where I make contact with the Brotherhood of Steel. We will save that for later times. What one is close? One way out there. One way out there. I don't really exactly have anything good to deal with those guys right now, so I will come back later. Do I not have any water at all? Do I not have any water at all? Good to know. I don't know where you find her, that's fine. And I know I gotta go. Straight this way. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to attack and then fight the Brotherhood then. I would rather meet them, like, naturally. Because I feel like that would be, like, the smarter route of doing it. Because everybody I can avoid fighting the Brotherhood would be nice. Should probably put back on my metal armor, too. I backed up into a fucking rock. It's these fuckers, dude. Tab, look, give me my fucking inventory. Damn. Pop two of those. There was my fucking incinerator. Damn, those things still fuck you up, bro. I was even prepped for that shit, too. Why did those things do so much fucking damage? Feels a little ridiculous, don't it?
I gotta go through there first. Okay.
Pop a perk 30 and you'll be fine. True, dude. Why didn't I think of that?
I gotta go in here, right? Yeah.
Hey, no one but Omeritas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
Weapons I still have is my holdouts. Alright, we just gotta figure out who the fuck is the person to talk to in here. These guys chill. There's one red in there. I don't know. He does sound a little fucking rude. He's a little pissed. A little upset even. There's like smoke in here and shit. Well, you have one person watching you, man. It's a gambler. They're not even interested in what's going on. All right.
Did Benny beg before you burned his sorry ass?
Dickhead, for real.
I hear you've been making some waves around here.
Me? Damn. Okay, two then. Sorry, I wasn't counting myself. Caught in 1080p. All the people hang out in this fucking room, I guess.
Hey there, can I get you a drink? Maybe a party favor?
Damn, I thought there'd be something way more interesting going on in here.
Bosses don't like no trouble in their place. The fuck are you looking at?
Alright.
Hot damn, do I love this place.
Make that four, then. Damn.
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
It's like a fucking hookah lounge? What is this? There dead ass ain't shit going on in here. A lot of gambling going on in here. That is definitely the yeah, you know what? That is definitely the room for it. That was fucking something else.
Don't walk away. Let me show you the time of your life.
I am walking away. Give me all my shit back. I'm walking away, lady. Revolving cocktail lounge, hottest tables to win. Liv. Scare me away the fuck. True, dude. The Ultra Lux. I think I might go take a look at the Lux. Music in here is fucking jamming.
How lucky can one guy be?
Please obey all women laws. I kissed her, she
kissed me. Like a fella once said, oh my god, let me jump.
Ain't that a kick in the head?
stretch. Okay.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please, enjoy your stay. Farewell.
What do you mean, these weirdos, bro? What am I about to witness?
Welcome to Top Shelf. The drinks cost twice as much during happy hour, but they draw twice the attention, too. Pleasure speaking to you.
They seem chill.
How may I be of service, madam?
Trust me, you'll know if you look. I'm scared.
My, such a popular question. I suppose it is only natural to see us and wonder what it is that makes us special. The White Glove Society only just made itself known to the public, of course, but our pedigree was established over generations. Were we always so refined? I'd be lying if I said yes. But I've always felt we were destined for a place atop modern society. And now, here we are. Not everyone can wear the finest clothes and eat the finest foods, obviously. That's just the reality we live in. But surely we can agree that the most tasteful,
these guys feel like sophisticated snob assholes,
people
bro.
Are the most deserving. And that's what the White Glove Society is all about. Indeed.
What am I looking for? Chauncey.
Good day. Those are all members of the White Glove Society. Our founder Marjorie gave us all a dress code. There's only one rule to it. In her words, we must dress in such a way that no one can be said to have dressed better than us.
He do be yapping a lot.
As for the masks, I'm not allowed to tell you. We're sworn to secrecy. Actually, that's not true. That's just what we're supposed to say. I think Marjorie likes them for the mystery they create. And the way they make it clear that we're different from everyone else.
Bro, is he have a tether and all the fucking yapping he's doing? True.
Must have forgotten to put it on. How embarrassing. Farewell.
That's it? That's all they do? Is just yap? He does sound a little bit like the TTS voice. Ain't shit in there. These people are just kind of weird. That's about it. Some gamblers knocked out. Oh shit, they have a bathhouse.
Morning.
Huh. That was all just one big loop. Interesting. Yeah, these guys are kind of weird. I wouldn't say I hate them, but like, they're just kind of weird. But
And I think on that note, I might end stream here, just because we had a good stopping point. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here and go bed. So, good night, Big, and whoever else is kind of like lurking around the chat. Thank you guys for coming out today. We actually got a lot more people stopped than the normal today, which is pretty nice. It's nice to meet new people, see new faces, and all that good stuff. But I'm gonna go to bed because I'm tired and I got work to do tomorrow. Yippee. Job, an active member of society, yada yada. But anyways, good night, and I'll hopefully see you guys again, soon. Next stream for sure. I don't know what we'll be doing next stream though. I don't think we'll be doing Vegas. I think I'm gonna take like a day break from Vegas just because I don't want to burn myself out of it. But we will be playing something. I just gotta figure out what it is. But good night. And hopefully next stream will be entertaining at least. Or something cool will happen. Cause you never know. But good night. Actually, believe it or not, I was planning on doing Fortnite Wednesday, and I was going to have an open lobby so anyone can join up. I'll make an announcement tweet on Twitter about it. That way I give, like, a more date, because I have something else planned for Tuesday. But I will have a Fortnite stream. Eventually. Soon, even. It'll be fun. But with that, I'm going to go to bed.